I don't think I'm ready, no, not for that jelly, my honey, like we need a pool.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't been to my channel before, hi, my name is Mo, and I make videos. Today I'm going to be doing a little daily vlog type thing. I want to try and get more into those. I originally had a different intro, but I ended up filming it in time-lapse, so you couldn't, you know, hear anything, so I'm having to do another intro. Basically, we just went and did a few things today, just kind of the everyday in the life. I hope you enjoy this following video. My umbrella is garbage, but fuck it, I'm gorgeous, so don't fuck with me, darling. I think the Rockies are playing today, so we have a bunch of people walking up to go see the game. Get there early. So I just made it over to Samuel's house. Piper! Oh my god. Oh, bad idea. Hi. Me and Samuel don't have much planned today. It's kind of gonna be a chill day. Might go down to the pool. Might go take pictures. But yeah. So Sam and I are about to go take some pictures downtown. First, we're taking the dogs out to walk through because good parents, good parents. Treated you like the queen of Zamunda. Should have treated you like Freddy Krueger. I need blessings and hallelujahs. Cause I don't know. Not sure where we're really gonna go take pictures. I have a bunch of different pins dropped everywhere in Denver, so we're just gonna drive around to a few of those and see where it takes us. We're kind of running away from taking photos right now because it is about destroying Dom's
abuse.
We didn't get any fries, that's what you said.
My face whenever you said that. Our view, this is where I'm usually chilling at, is Samuel's house. We're about to dinner. No. Oh man, they can't see you because the storm is looking pretty serious, so maybe it'd pass over quickly. We still got some hope down there, but I don't know. Our night just took a shocking turn. We're about to go talk to the coppers. So, yeah. No? Will they want my ID? Go get it? Oh my god.
This is better than taking pictures of them. This is awesome because when you're like, what are you doing?
So basically what happened earlier was me and Samuel were standing outside and we saw this couple begin to fight. You know, you usually laugh and like, you know, you're just kind of watching because it's funny. You know, we've all been there, that couple fighting in public or whatever. And it just kind of took a darker turn. The guy ended up like putting a chokehold around her and like throwing the poor girl around. And as soon as I saw like his arm go around her, I started screaming. Like my throat hurt for so long after, cause I screamed so hard. I was like, take your effing hands off her. Like, don't you ever, ever lay a fucking finger on a woman. Like all this shit. I was just screaming at him. And eventually the guy like flips me off and drives off on his motorcycle. And the girl is just left there. And by the time that, you know, I got done screaming at this guy, Samuel was already talking to the cops and having some people come out and talk to the girl. And yeah, I had to go and make a statement, all this crazy stuff. But I just want to add that domestic abuse is still very much around. And so ladies and men, just please be careful. You know, think with your mind sometimes instead of your heart. We always want to believe that someone would be good and not hurt us, but the fact of the matter is some people don't really have that filter, and they will go to those limits and they will hurt you. They, you know, it happens. And I saw it happen in front of me. I mean, I was shooken up for 2-3 hours afterward, just because, you know, being a person that has went through abuse themselves, it's like what's crazy to me is the police were saying that there's so many people that just turn their heads, that never call it in, that never help anyone. And so yeah, just don't ever be that person. You know, if you were in that situation, you'd want someone to do it for you too. So always remember that. Always put yourself in their shoes and help wherever you can. Because I screamed my little lungs out, and there's nothing in the world that would have stopped me to do that. He could come after me, but hey, we're going down together, girly. I ain't letting you go out alone. So yeah, just please be careful, guys. I love and care for you all so much. You don't even have any idea how much it freaks me out about my friends or family being hurt at any moment by all these crazy people that are out here nowadays. So yeah. Decided to go bowling. Some bowling boys, you know.
So Sam, you gotta go again.
And the rain just keep falling. Don't know where my heart went. Don't tell me you lost it. Don't fuck with me.
I had to come to Little Man to get some ice cream. I'm sorry I didn't vlog too much earlier. It got a little crazy whenever we, you know, had to go talk to the cops and stuff like that. But we're just getting ice cream now at the place where Samuel works. So yeah, free ice cream is the best kind of ice cream, right? Samuel. Oh, I can't zoom. Of course, be included in my daily life vlog. My car has decided to overheat once again on my way home. So cool. Just, you know, out here chilling, waiting for my car to fucking cool down. Here I am. Love it. Basically wraps up the video for us today as well. I know I kind of after that incident didn't film as much, just because, you know, I was so focused on just being there with them, you know, and like I said, I was just shaken up, so I apologize for not videoing as much as I planned to today. But I still got some good stuff in, and I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. I'm gonna try and get back into it. I know I haven't been making videos recently, but I've had a lot going on. A lot. So please don't hate me for that. I'm gonna try and start uploading some more. I'm gonna be getting a new apartment in downtown Denver soon, so I'm gonna do like a little house tour, and that will be fun. But yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in with me today. Stay safe, stay alert, stay happy, stay positive. And thank you for taking the time to watch my video today, and I hope you have a great night. Mwah.